National Night Out, Fruitland.
National Night Out in Fruitland.
This is National Night Out in Fruitland.
National Night Out in Fruitland. Be there or be square.
It's right here somewhere.
National Night Out.
National Night Out, Salisbury, Maryland.
Well, community events are very important, like National Night Out here at Salisbury, Maryland, because we want to share all this great information that we have about opioid intervention team, about why Wicomico goes purple, so we can prevent drug overdoses here in Wicomico County.
National Night Out in Fruitland.
National Night Out in Fruitland!
National Night Out in Fruitland.
National Night Out in Fruitland.
National Night Out in Salisbury, come on down.
We have much better hot dogs than they have in Fruitland.
Hey, Pac 14, National Night Out, no better place to be. See you next year if you're not here this year. National Night Out, Salisbury, Maryland. No other place I'd rather be. If you ain't here this year, you know what I'm about to say. I'll see you here next year.
National Night Out!
Community events like these are very important because it brings community together, and when you're together, you feel more at home. When you're at home, that's when love can be shared, and love is the most important thing. So once love is in the community, it's safer, it's more engaging, and it's just a brighter community at home. That's why events like these are utmost important.
National Night Out in Wicomico County, come out and join us.
He doesn't know. National Night Out in Fruitland.
National Night Out in Salisbury.
National Night Out in Fruitland.
The community is our why. We need to stay connected to the community. And we love that.
National Night Out in Fruitland.
Very important because it helps to establish trust in the community and for people to see all of us that work in this environment as real people. We're people just like everyone else.
That's right.
We're only allowed with hot dogs.
You're only allowed one hot dog.
National Night Out, Salisbury, Maryland.
Happy National Night Out.
National Night Out in Salisbury.
Salisbury, such a fun time, a great event put on by the Salisbury Police Department, giving out free bikes for kids and food and fun, resources that are available in the community. It's just a fun night every year, and Salisbury Police Department and the City of Salisbury just do an amazing job bringing this to the city and, you know, bringing everybody here, everybody together for just a fun, family-friendly night.
Make sure you wear your bike helmet.